help you. I can knock it down with this broom.
Okay, I'll move. Go ahead.
Welcome to Ryan Toy Reveal.
I only need one more to go. Look. Yay, I got my pyramid. Yay.
I'll help you, Ryan. There you go.
Ryan isn't paying attention. Now's the time to steal his egg. Oh, this is heavy.
We're so close, Ryan.
Yay! We did it!
Yay! But oh no, Ryan! It's so tall! How am I gonna get out?
I don't know. I'm just gonna go take a nap.
Ah, me too.
I'm gonna go take a nap. Hopefully I get my egg back.
What's up, dude?
Hey, everyone, I have an idea. Let's play hide and seek.
Yo, I love that game.
That's a great idea.
Yeah. So, who's gonna be it? Not me.
Not it.
Not it.
Not me.
Get it.
I'll be it. And whoever is the winner gets this giant egg.
Oh, boy.
That's Alpha awesome.
Get it.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll start counting. You guys run and hide. One, two. Three, four.
Ooh, a slide.
Ryan won't check behind this tree.
Five, six.
Okay, let's go.
There's a 78% chance he won't check over here by these swings.
Seven, eight.
This is finally my chance to get him back. While he's playing hide and seek, I will zap his friends. Let me see them play hide and seek after I've trapped them all in eggs.
Nine, ten, here I come. Combo, Gus, Mo, Alpha, Peck, where'd everyone go?
Let's see if you can find your friends now.
Oh no, what did you do to my friends, Dark Titan?
No, no, no. Don't worry. They're safe and sound. Inside eggs.
That'll be easy.
Let's make it more challenging then.
Don't worry, guys. I'll rescue all of you. Aw, man! One of these has to have one of my friends in it. There's gotta be a faster way to... Hey! What's that? Is that a blue egg? I bet different colors means different things are hidden inside of them. I hope I'm right.
Wow! Aw, thanks, bro! What happened to me?
Dark Titan is back, and he wants revenge. He zapped all of our friends into eggs.
Of course it was him, that evil villain!
But I think I have a plan. Follow me.
Lead the way, Red Titan!
If I'm right, another friend of ours is in this blue egg.
Oh, I hope you're right!
Wait. I thought I'd never get out of here. I felt like a baby gator being hatched all over again.
It's okay, Gus. You're safe now.
Thanks, Red Titan.
You may have figured it out this time, but I've moved on to something bigger anyway.
That doesn't sound good.
Uh-oh.
Okay, new plan. We have to split up so we can find the rest of our friends quickly. Then we catch Dark Titan.
Got it.
Check out all the blue eggs. Our friends should be in those.
Okay, let's go.
There's an egg in a tree? Who could be up there? Hey, Mo! How'd you get in that tree? Oh, yeah! That would have been a great hiding spot for hide and seek.
Red Titan said our friends were in the blue eggs. But I wonder what's in these yellow eggs. Ooh, maybe it's gummies! Aw, rats! Oh, well, back to looking for blue eggs. Hey, there's one!
Wow! Well, I'm happy to be out of there. Thanks, Gus.
You're welcome, Alpha.
I wonder who's in here. Knowing my luck, it's probably Peck.
Combo, thank you for saving me. You're my hero.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Don't freak out. I'm not a hero, Peck. I just found you first. Now come on, let's go see who else is left. I found Peck.
Me and Alpha are safe.
We're all safe now.
He's got the giant Ryan's World egg!
Yeah! Oh gosh!
Let's see you guys try to steal your precious little egg back.
What are we supposed to do now?
He's gotta be really strong to roll that egg by himself.
Well, he does have levitation powers.
But that's a good point. He's by himself. We can take him down. There's six of us.
Yeah!
We're gonna need some of those yellow eggs.
I'm on it.
We need some people to grab the egg and some people to stop Dark Titan.
Me and Combo can go after the egg.
Yeah!
That means we have to be the ones to take down Dark Titan.
Yeah! Oh, gosh!
Looks like I got their attention.
Combo and Gus, I need you guys to get on that egg.
Got it.
Mo, I have an important job for you. You have to trip Dark Titan.
So if the force of gravity is equal or proportional to the mass of the egg...
Ready?
Yeah!
Awesome job, Mo. Alpha, throw the putty so he can't escape.
Yuck!
So, once Dark Titan's levitation breaks on the egg will be in free fall, which means according to my calculations...
Combo Gus, do you have the egg?
It's more like, it got us!
And we can't stop it!
And that means acceleration would drop, and that means... Red Titan! Throw me in front of the egg!
But Peck, you can't fly.
I know. Just trust me.
Okay.
Whoa! Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh... That was close. I almost doubled my calculations.
No one would doubt your calculations, Peck.
Yeah, what he said.
Yes!
Awesome.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, Combo! Bunga!
Woohoo!
I'm so happy to have all my friends back safely.
Enjoy it for now, Red Titan. I'll get you next time.
Dark Titan is getting away.
We'll let him go for now. He'll be back again. Now let's get back to our game of hide and seek.
Yeah.
You guys go ahead, though. I'm still a little dizzy.
Huh? What's this?
Yay! I got my giant egg back!
Yes!
Bye!
And remember, always stay happy and rise up. Bye!
Please click on one of these videos for Ryan Toy Review more.